Did you know that in Pulp Fiction, the briefcase used originally contained diamonds? But that was deemed too predictable. So, it was decided that the contents were never to be seen. This way, each audience member would fill in the blank themselves.